Yeah, they had put it on mobile. Even the developers saw it, so it was put it on mobile, and that was amazing. Yeah, if it looks nice to me, I want to have it back in the world, because, you know, PC obviously is the most powerful thing. Oh, and PC. No offense, no offense to some of the Nintendo, but... No, what am I doing? No, I don't need to set that on fire. I don't think. No, I don't. I'm pretty sure I don't. Pretty nice to get you off, you know? I am supposed to set that on fire. Hey, do you know when I said these puzzles were easy? Yeah, I was lying. Yeah, I'm playing this with you. I cannot. Oh! That's not good, I'm bored. Noise, Thomas! What's the door? Do they hop in the water? I'm really bad at the quick time events in this game. And I have failed every single one. No joke. Hello again. I don't success now. Why? Dead. Come on. No, my torch! This game likes to show off a lot. This game does look really nice. Suddenly I can't jump anymore because it hurts. Excluding the fact that I almost got hit by a bomb. Oh, this! I remember this. I died.
Okay, take it slow.
I'll tell you why I died. Quick time thing. And I failed it. I was fine.
Oh god.
Oh Wait, was it quick? I swear that was a quick time there. Okay, I was wrong. I can't jump anymore because it hurts. Hey, this is a reference to, like, there's a reference. I mean, this isn't a, what is this reference?
I can do this.
Well, it's, I would say, yeah, it's quite horrible. Oh! Well, she goes legends. I remember that. Yeah, maybe I can. Even though I freaking suck at third person shooters.
Sam! They must have come this way.
You know, I wouldn't do that. I would actually just make a thing. I wouldn't like this tip over.
Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me?
You'd think that would instantly snap my neck, but no, okay. Push it anyway. Take shelter. Has anyone noticed that she's all of a sudden clean? Oh well. I'm not getting criticized for clean that much. Because this is actually a good game, and I actually do the side stuff quite a good game.
Is anyone listening? Please respond. Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it.